Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing well. The first thing I want to say all of you that stay home, stay safe. Obey your parents and elders. Follow government rules and regulations. United, we can fight against the pandemic COVID-19. Let me introduce myself. I am Swati ma'am, present over here to discuss something with all of you. We are going to learn something new today. Have you watched the morning sun today? How much pleasant it is! An interesting thing in today's discussion is that we have no blackboard here or we are not physically present. So, let's start this amazing session. Can anyone tell me who gives us delicious food, washes our clothes every day? Yes, our mother, who buys dresses, books and fulfills our demands. Yes, our father. Likewise, our grandparents give so much advices. Please with us. Teacher gives us knowledge and wisdom. Have any one of us ever given thanks to them? Perhaps? No. So let's listen a poem today, where the poet thanks the Almighty for everything. We see and enjoy many things around us, such as beautiful sunrises and sunsets, trees and flowers, rivers and mountains, birds and animals. We smell the fragrance of flowers and feel the change of seasons. We have eyes to see all this and lips to praise the beauty of the creation. Have you ever thought who has created such beautiful things for us? Who has blessed us with the senses of sight, smell and feeling? Here, the poet C.F. Alexander, who has written this beautiful poem, All Things Bright and Beautiful, is today's our poem. C.F. Alexander was born in Dublin, Ireland in 1818. She is a famous hymn writer and poet. Her famous works are Hymn for Children, Christmas Carol, Once in Royal David City, Verses for Holy Season. This poem is included in Hymn for Children. Okay, students. Now I am reciting the poem All Things Bright and Beautiful. You all listen carefully and silently by closing your eyes. Okay? So let's start. All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small, all things wise and wonderful, the Lord God made them all. Each little flower that opens, each little bird that sings, He made their glowing colors, He made their tiny wings. The purple-headed mountain, the river running by, the sunset and the morning that brightens up the sky, the cold wind in winter, the pleasant summer sun, the ripe fruit in the garden, He made them everyone. The tall trees in the green wood, the meadows where we play, the rushes by the water we gather every day. He gave us eyes to see them and lips that we might tell how great is God Almighty, who has made all things well.